Ciao, just taking a break from the kitchen because I want to answer a few of your questions than you did in Ask Luca on Facebook. So first I'm going to answer to Catherine Mandy, then she asked which one are the main ingredients that an Italian should have in a cupboard. Main ingredient, what I have in my cupboard? Pasta for sure. Tomato, olive oil, parmesan in the fridge, but these are the basic. So without them, you cannot go anywhere. Okay, next is Katie Smith. Hi, Katie. So Katie, she asked how to make a fabulous minestrone. How to make fabulous minestrone? You need water. Can be cold or hot, and you dice little cube carrots, courgette, celery, onion, potatoes, cabbage if you want. We usually put a couple of leaves of bay leaf and take it up to boiling and let it boil for a good 45 minutes. 45 minutes, yeah. People that had a little stock, a little vegetable stock, but with all the veg inside, you need stock and just the plain flavor of the veg boiling together. Lucy Jackman, she asked where to buy veal, how to cook veal. To buy veal is not very easy. Not every butcher has it. You probably need to order it. We have from our construct supplier, which they always have. If you go to your local butcher, you probably need to order just some tender veal, and veal usually cook very, very quick. In fact, we did a recipe with the veal. It was the veal bocconcini with the cherry tomato and mozzarella. I put one in our video. You should probably be able to see it. Next one is Nikki Parker. Hi, Nikki. She asked how to make the perfect mushroom or chicken risotto. Again, we did a video about the risotto. You should be able to watch it there, Nikki. There is no any particular secret for the risotto. It's not easy, you know. There is always take patience. One of the most important thing is on the risotto is when the risotto is cooked is in the end. And amalgamate all the stock, take out from the gas, and amalgamate the butter and Parmesan cheese, make it nice and rich and fluffy. But we have a video, so you should be able to see on that. Answer to Graham Reed, which is one of the friends. He asked me, should do a video about our lasagna, how to make lasagna. So Graham, that will be next video. Today I did the video for the rigatoni matriciana. Next gonna be the lasagna, but you need still to come in the restaurant to eat it. Somebody asked me about the mussels, which one are the best months to eat mussels, and the best month usually mussel usually always good, but they say the months with the hair. So up to April is probably the most of the best time. May, June, July, August, when it's warmer, but mainly here in Scotland it's not, doesn't make such a difference. But usually the months with the hair is when the best time to eat the mussels. One thing that I want to mention is the competition that we do on our website and Facebook. Today for lunch we had Kirsty Duncan, then she won a meal for 2 years alla Lanterna. It was one of the latest competition. It was a random pick from one of our competition. We have competition done before was Guess the Smile. Guess the Smile was the Nicola Benedetti. We want to thank all the people that follow us in Twitter and Facebook, which are more and more. We keep updating the Facebook all the time with photo, recipe, video, funny story. And one thing that we like is, or I like, is keep in contact with all, with everybody, and answer the most possible of the question. I wish I could mention everybody, but thanks everybody to follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and watch out for the video, and I would mention more. Ciao.